If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Lyrsa. Jessica. Lyrsa. Jessica. We're tied. Two votes Lyrsa, two votes Jessica. Lyrsa. That's three votes Lyrsa, two votes Jessica. Lyrsa. That's four votes Lyrsa, two votes Jessica. Jessica. That's four votes Lyrsa, three votes Jessica. Jessica, we're tied. Four votes Lyrsa, four votes Jessica, one vote left. Second person voted out of David versus Goliath. Jessica.
Wow.
Wow.
Jessica, job is spoken. Time for you to go.
Hi, guys.
Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Natalie. Jeremy. 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 Three votes, Jeremy. Jeremy. That's four votes, Jeremy. One vote, Natalie. Jeremy. That's five votes, Jeremy. Third person voted out a survivor. Jeremy. That's six. That's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Jeremy, tribe spoke. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Elizabeth. Davey. Natalia, that's one vote Elizabeth, one vote Davey, one vote Natalia. Natalia, that's two votes Natalia, one vote Elizabeth, one vote Davey, one vote left. Fifth person voted out a survivor. Natalia, need to bring me your torch.
I trust you.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry. Shut up. Where do I put this?
Natalia, tribe spoken.
Did you know?
Me?
No. Why are you smiling? Oh my God, I can't handle you right now.
It's a game.
Well, it doesn't matter the number of days into the game or the number of people on a tribe. There's always an opportunity for a big move. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Carl, both will be waiting for you back at camp.
Yes, sir.
Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Natalie. Lyrsa. Natalie. Two votes, Natalie. Lyrsa, we're tied. 2 votes Lyrsa, 2 votes Natalie, 1 vote left. 6th person voted out a survivor, David versus Goliath. Natalie. Need to bring me your torch?
Okay.
Oh my God. I just wanted to give you a hug. I'm so sorry, girl.
Welcome.
Natalie, is there any way I could have your jacket? Natalie?
Natalie, the tribe has spoken.
Thank you, Jeff.
Natalie.
Time for you to go.
Thank you.
Nothing.
Is it worth $1 million?
Guess not.
Don't you lie.
Well, if anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Lyrsa. Angelina, 1 vote Lyrsa, 1 vote Angelina. Lyrsa, that's 2 votes Lyrsa, 1 vote Angelina, 1 vote left. Seventh person voted out. Lyrsa, need to bring me your torch? Lyrsa, the tribe spoke.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Lyrsa.
Time for you.
Sorry.
Well, it seems clear that tonight's vote was not about who to get rid of, but who to keep together. Time will tell if you made the right decision. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.